When I was a kid, my first time I did the hockey school, Roberto was the guy showing us what to do. I just thought, this guy is so good. He's so big and so smooth.
I had his picture on the wall when I was, I don't know, 10 years old. He was one of the best goalies to ever play the game, and I grew up playing NHL video games with him as the goalie, and you're kind of starstruck when you see him at the other end.
My first NHL game was against him. It was pretty special playing against an all-time great.
Great teammate, a great friend. I had the chance to share a lot of moments with him, and I think he really deserved to get to the Hall of Fame. We're gonna be legendary.
What a save! Roberto Luongo! That's all we have to say.
And in that, Mr. 1000, Mr. Hall of Famer!
He made the game look so easy.
He made some nice glove saves, a little bit flashy. I always liked that.
The pre-scout we had before him did not go anywhere near his glove. It just sticks right in there. No rebounds, nothing. We're gonna be legendary.
I love the way he played. I learned so much from him.
He had a lot of athleticism. He would make some crazy saves in there, but he also played with a lot of structure.
Oh, what a save! Unbelievable!
I think he got better and better as the game went on and stood on his head a ton and stole games all the time.
The respect and trust of your teammates is something you always want to gain as a goalie, and I think you can do that by showing up every day and working hard.
When a goalie is named captain, that means he's a great leader.
What he's done and how he's handled himself with communities is something I look up to. Everything he's done has been so tremendous for the game. He's going to be marked down in history as one of the greatest of all time.
From start to finish in his career, he was always one of the best, and it's well deserved that he's being entered into the Hall.